ezvid, a totally free video maker for Windows. The best way to make videos and slideshows for YouTube. Go to ezvid.com and download now. Click the installer. Read and accept the terms. And launch ezvid from your desktop. You can now expand the application to match the size of your screen. Let's make a slideshow with some pictures. Click the Add Media button. You can select one picture. Or you can select many pictures at once. As the pictures are imported, they are automatically added to the timeline. You can move the playhead with a mouse or keyboard. And press play with your spacebar or by clicking the play icon. You can extend the length of a picture by dragging the picture's edge. To move a picture, just click and drag. Now, let's add some video to our slideshow. Go to your video folder, multiple select. You can watch as ezvid imports the video files. And the video is added to the timeline. It's easy to change the length of your video regions. Just drag from the right, or drag from the left. Now, let's add a text slide. With ezvid, adding text to your video is really easy. And you can record a narration for your video by clicking the record button. As ezvid plays, you can record your voice along with the video. Adjust the song selector and mix controls to customize the built-in music. Now, let's get ready to upload the video to YouTube. Add a title for your video. Add keywords. Then, click the Upload to YouTube button. Enter your Google account info to log into YouTube. Then, watch as your video is saved, rendered, and uploaded to YouTube. When your video is complete, a link appears to watch your new video on YouTube. ezvid, a totally free video maker for Windows. The best way to make videos and slideshows for YouTube.